Hey guys, it's Dave, and we're back in Duna. Oh god. Get out. Get out. No, where it is? What was that? Why did that happen? Why did that happen? Well, yeah, I have my mouse on 3600 right now. I'm not sure how I feel about it. Okay, before we continue, we've got quite a few upgrade tokens. What's this last one? Oh, well, I don't need that. There's upgrades for the pistol? I forgot about that. Yeah, let's do that. That's right, get out. God, I absolutely can't stand those stupid things. They're like, don't get me wrong, they're not revenants, but they're still awful. Was this where we entered? I already forget. Yes, okay. Pretty sure it is anyway. Okay, moving on. Let's go on. I believe the next area is over here. Secrets 3, Rune Trials. I haven't found. There's 4 elite guards here? Wow. Speaking of the devil, there's one right there. Would you look at that? Another one of those things. And we're back up here again. Okay. How does one get over there? It's probably something I unlocked or something that I already forget about. Now, that looks like a fury over there to me. But it is. Well, I love those so much. They are so much fun. Okay, I don't think I can get up here. Yeah, I need to double jump. Or maybe you just don't go that way, I don't remember. There's another one.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
The 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Well, there you go.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Thank you. Did okay. Could have been better. Argent Tower.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
Okay, we've got 3 points so we can upgrade. Switch weapons faster, grab. Now I'm turning down my DPS. Decreases weapon self-damage. Yeah, okay, this is... I remember that. That's... I love... Love that. And is there something else I can get? Yes, let's do that.
Thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown. Don't at me, bro. I got a chainsaw. Yeah. What happened there? I got stuck somehow in a grenade animation. So, that was a thing that occurred.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown.
Get down here. That's kind of cool.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Yeah, what the hell? Do I hear an enemy around here? It's probably just the gate. making them noises. Increases value, okay. Use super shotgun to limit 30 unwilling before the timer expires.
We can do that.
Yes, we can. Still counted, even though it was a super shotgun. Those three. Okay, let's just start going a certain turn. Perfect, okay. So I need to get one more rune to unlock another rune slot. Making good progress, though. Because I think there's still one more rune trial on this level, if I remember correctly. Come on. Loading screen. So let me make sure about that, actually. Yeah. One more. And what's over yonder? I don't think we're supposed to go that way. I could be wrong. I feel like I'm doing this wrong. Okay. Okay, what the hell? Wait, what? I will take that. Not sure what just happened, but I will take it. Is that an invincibility over there? Or a four, actually, sorry. Purple is 4x damage. Which is pretty freaking awesome, if I do say so myself. Who doesn't want 4x damage? Come on. Oh, this song's good. Get out. Hey. I need to start doing that more because doing trying to do direct hits with the rocket launcher on the shotgun, because if you get enough of them, it upgrades it. What? Crap. Where's my rocket launcher? Go away. I don't like you or your existence. I thought it was just a bit further away than I thought it was. And I blew myself up. Well, I think I'll end the episode for now. End the episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, just please consider subscribing. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.